വാഴദിന ആശംസകൾ. ഇന്ന് ഞാൻ വായിക്കാനായിട്ട് പോകുന്നത് ഈശ്വര ചിന്തയിൽ വളരാം ഞാൻ എന്ന ഭാവം വെടിയാം. എളിമകൻ ചിന്തയിൽ വസിക്കാം നാം വലിയവരായിടും ഉലകിൽ. കളിയായി പോലും നമ്മൾ പൊളിവക്കു പറഞ്ഞിടരുതേ. അന്യനെ നിന്നിച്ചു രസിപ്പാൻ തുനിയരുതാരുമി നമ്മൾ ഒരിക്കലും തുനിയരുതാരുമി നമ്മൾ
ഒരിക്കലും. My school is Vijay International School, Kumaramangalam. In Kerala, we consider June 19th as Reading Day. P.N. Panikkar's death date considered as Reading Day. Today, I read a Mowgli story. Mowgli stories are written by Rudyard Kipling. He was an English poet and novelist. My story's name is Mowgli in Rhyme. Balu the bear was delighted to have Mowgli as a pupil. The boy could climb almost as well. He could swim almost as well. He could run. Balu taught Mowgli how to tell rotten plants from a good one. He taught him to speak politely to the wild beasts. He explained how to warn the water snakes in pools before Mowgli splashed down among them. He also taught Mowgli the strangest hunting call. This call must be used whenever anyone hunts outside his own grounds. It means, give me permission to hunt here. Because I am hungry. And the answer is, hunt them for food, but not for food.